old friends of the mount. So we are looking at the final and highest pass of the Rockies. That is the task for this afternoon. And it's 10,500 feet. I've got to get up over it today, just over the other side. It's a place called Chambers Lake, which is where we're staying for the night. So we'll probably do some playlist climb when we get to the base of the hill, and we'll see you then. Go Mount!